pictures, including my own paintings, models, anything we could do to try and tell the story, let it tell the story on its own. Unfortunately, there was never any ride-through capture of this, so nothing exists in its entirety. But I think Stephen did a Herculean effort of putting this together. There's a couple of great shots here and there that are in full color of what it really looked like. So the grayness that is there in the home movies, you'll get a pop now and then of what the color in those rooms actually look like. Because I think if nothing else, it was the most glorious, beautiful pavilion in Epcot. So anything else, or let's just take a ride into Journey into Imagination.
Searching the universe for sounds, colors, ideas, anything that sparks the imagination. A sunbeam! That's a good one. Oh! Everything I collect can inspire amazing and marvelous new ideas. And you'll never know what kind of figment you may come up with. Oh, here's my favorite! Two tiny wings, eyes big and yellow, horns of a steer. Fellow. From head to tail, he's royal purple pigment, and there, voila! You've got a figment of imagination. Not quite. Huh? I'll throw in a dash of childish delight. Look, figment, some new friends have joined us.
Can they imagine too?
Of course! Imagination is something that belongs to all of us.
You mean everyone can think up new things?
That's right, Figment. And every sparkling idea can lead to even more. So many times, we're stumbling in the dark, and then, eureka!
True.
are my hills. Henry Moore's play a part. A painter's brush. A work of art. Meets red and gold.
Next stop, the Image Works.